आज ही डाउटनेट ऐप डाउनलोड करें। डाउटनेट पर होगा अब आपके सभी मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स और बायोलॉजी डाउट्स का सफाया। बस अपने क्वेश्चन की फोटो खींचो, उसे क्रॉप करो और तुरंत वीडियो सॉल्यूशन पाओ। डाउनलोड नाउ।
टुडेज क्वेश्चन इज, इफ अ हाइपरबोला पासेस थ्रू द फोकी ऑफ द एलिप्स x स्क्वायर अपॉन 25 प्लस y स्क्वायर अपॉन 16 इक्वल्स टू 1, इट्स ट्रांसवर्स एंड कॉन्जुगेट एक्सिस कोइंसाइड रिस्पेक्टिवली विद द मेजर एंड माइनर एक्सिस ऑफ द एलिप्स, एंड इफ द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ एक्सेंट्रिसिटीज ऑफ द हाइपरबोला एंड एलिप्स इज 1, देन आवर ऑप्शंस आर इक्वेशन ऑफ हाइपरबोला is x square upon 9 minus y square upon 16 equals to 1. Second option is, the equation of hyperbola is x square upon 9 minus y square upon 25 equals to 1. The third option is, focus of the hyperbola is 5, 0. And the last option is, focus of hyperbola is 5√3, 0. So we have the equation of ellipse as x square upon 25 plus y square upon 16 equal to 1. The eccentricity of this ellipse e square is equal to 1 minus b square upon a square. So e square is equal to 1 minus 16 upon 25, which is equal to 9 upon 25. Therefore, the eccentricity of this ellipse is equal to 3 upon 5. Now the focus has the coordinates plus minus ae, 0. Here a is equal to 5. Therefore, we get the coordinates of focus as plus minus 3, 0. Now since the major and minor axis of the ellipse coincides with the transverse and conjugate axis of the hyperbola, therefore we can take the equation of hyperbola as x square upon a square minus y square upon b square equals to 1. Now we know that this hyperbola passes through the focus of the ellipse, that is plus minus 3, 0. So putting it in its equation, we get 9 upon a square equals to 1. Therefore, we get the value of a square equals to 9. So in the next step, we know that the product of eccentricities of both these curves is equal to 1. So we'll find the eccentricity of this hyperbola, which is equal to e square, which is equal to 1 plus b square upon a square. Therefore, e is equal to under root of 1 plus b square upon 9. Now multiplying it by 3 upon 5, we get 3 upon 5 multiplied by under root 1 plus b square upon 9 equals to 1. Now squaring both sides, we get 1 plus b square upon 9 equals to 25 upon 9. Now multiplying the whole equation by 9, we get 9 plus b square equals to 25. Therefore, the value of b square is equal to 16. Therefore, we get the equation of hyperbola as x square upon 9 minus y square upon 16 equal to 1. So from here, we can also get its focus. As we know, its eccentricity is equal to 5 upon 3, and the coordinates of a focus are plus minus ae, 0. Here a is equal to 3. So the coordinates of focus become plus minus 5, 0. So checking the options, we see that the option A and option C are the correct answers. Thank you.
Class 6 to 12 se leke NEET, IIT, JEE, mains aur advanced ke level tak 10 million se zyada students ka bharosa. Aaj hi download kare doubtnet app ya WhatsApp kijiye apne doubts 8400400400 par.